guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a get ready with me for a Halloween party. We are doing Bonnie and Clyde this year. It was kind of a last minute thing. We had another costume idea, but it didn't really work out. So we're doing Bonnie and Clyde, kind of a DIY. So yeah, the only thing that I didn't show is how to do my hair, because I have so many videos on my channel of me curling my hair. It's always the same. I use the beach waver. And then when I did my makeup, I think I didn't show putting my eyelashes and eyeliner on, because that's pretty simple stuff. And then putting my lipstick on, just because I put it on later, not right when I filmed. Go ahead and show you guys my outfit, which I'm really excited about. It's really cute, and I put it together myself. So I hope you can see me. But I'm just wearing this really cute, sorry if you see like my bags in the background, wearing this really cute pinstriped dress from Forever 21. It's like a cami top. It was like $20. And then I'm wearing a high neck crop top, this long white sleeve underneath, and then I have on this little handkerchief thing around my neck, which is from H&M. That was like $10. And then I got a beret from H&M as well. It's black, and this was, I think, 13. And then I decided to just go for it. I thought it really fit the look, so I did a garter belt with the thigh-high stockings. My garter belt, I can't show you, but it's from Victoria's Secret, and the stockings, they go super high up on the thigh, which is really nice, and they don't, like, squeeze your thighs. And they are from Nordstrom. I don't remember the exact brand. And then I'm just wearing these plain black pumps, which are from ASOS, and I've broken them in really well, so they're pretty comfy. I hope you guys have a very happy Halloween. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll talk to you later.